We are at the West Trailhead for the Caney Creek Wilderness in Arkansas and getting ready to set out on an overnight backpacking trip. The weather is beautiful, highs in the 50s, lows in the 30s, and I'm ready to go. How about you?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Well, we made it to Caney Creek, and we decided to take the packs off, have a little snack and a drink, and enjoy this beautiful scenery. Swing it around here, let you have a look. It's a beautiful spot. We have had a good hike so far. The stream crossing at the beginning was a little deeper than we thought, so our boots got a little wet, but it's been okay. And so far everything's going great. We've got some avocado here with a little garlic salt. And I don't know about you, but anything salty really tastes good.
Oh yeah.
So we're going to rest a little bit and then put the packs back on and head east on Caney Creek, look for a campsite. So, sound good to you?
Sounds good.
Yep, all is good. Home sweet home. Even have some camp furniture.
So this is it, huh?
Yeah. We are enjoying a nice warm campfire, having some cheddar jack cheese spread mm-hmm. from Packet Gourmet. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Mom.
Yep.
So what did you think about the hike today?
I liked it. Mm. It was a nice hike.
It was beautiful.
Really scenic.
Mm-hmm. Got some fall color.
It's a fall color.
Yep, temperatures were ideal.
Mm-hmm. That, a lot of little streams and water, not real dry, because I guess it's rained lately.
Yeah, that first stream crossing was a little, deeper than we thought it should be.
That clear water, it's deceptive. You think it's like an inch or two deep, and it's like 6 or 8 inches.
Yeah. So we walked with wet feet for about 4 miles.
Yep.
But they're drying out nicely and getting warm by the fire. So all is good. What's for dinner tonight?
Well, we have, of course, our appetizers of cheddar jack cheese and crackers.
Yeah.
Then we have the ostentatious tortilla soup with some avocado.
Another favorite.
And then, of course, a strip steak cooked over the fire. And that's going to pretty much finish me off, at least. And then it's bedtime.
That's right. So all is good.
All is good.
That's what I would guess. Yes. Pretty loud bird. We are all packed up and our fire's out and ready to hit the trail. And it's
raining.
It's raining. Came a little early, but that just makes for a little better adventure. So I'm ready to go. How about you?
I'm ready.
Well, let's go. Well, the rain has held off. That's good. We've got kind of a gray, overcast day. Humidity's a little on the high side, but it's cool. So, not too bad for hiking. Most of the remainder of the trail is going to be slightly downhill until we reach the Cossetot River. And after that, we've got about a quarter mile to the trailhead. So All is good. We are just about back to the trailhead, and we had a successful river crossing. You may be able to see the river down there. And got our feet a little wet, actually a lot wet, but that's okay because we've only got about a quarter mile to go up to the top of this hill. There's where we parked at the trailhead. We came up here down to Caney Creek, and I bet we camped somewhere about right there, maybe a little further. Well, we made it back to the trailhead, and it didn't rain on us, thank goodness.
Thank goodness.
We were a little bit worried this morning when we were breaking camp, had a light shower come through, but it stayed dry, and I'm glad we came here to West Caney. We discovered this last year and said that we'd want to come back someday, and we did, and it was a great hike.
Mm-hmm. It was a great hike.
So we've done the east side. Now we've done the west side, and it's a beautiful area.
Yep.
So highly recommended.
I would do it again for sure.
Oh yeah. But I think I'm ready to hit the road and have some creature comforts.
Yeah, I think so.
So we will see you next time.
See you next time.